everyone, I'm Lohit. Today, I'm going to speak about my favorite pastime, which is chess. During this holiday season too, I enjoy playing it. Chess is one of the oldest board games invented by man. Its basic version, Shatranj, was developed in ancient India. In chess, two players play with a set of 16 pieces each, which are either black or white. These pieces move about in 64 squares, trying to capture other's king. The various pieces each player has includes the king, queen, a pair of bishop, knight, rook, and 8 pawns. It is said that there are more chess positions than there are atoms in the universe. Hence, we can imagine the scale and dimension of this simple yet challenging board game. I often play it with my elder brother. Currently, the Candidates Tournament of 2024 is happening at Toronto, Canada. It is an 8-player chess championship held to determine the challenger for the World Chess Championship 2024. Thank you, everyone.